Hey everybody, this is JR2576 with another video on my lowest caverns. Finished it. It was just something I was messing around with, different things. I have learned even more. When it comes to thermo, I can keep the graphics rather low without really deteriorating the resolution. But it's the gameplay thermo that I've been actually having issues with. So the gameplay thermo keeps track of the amount of things in a scene, where the graphics, when you clone stuff, that's what keeps the graphics low, but the more you clone, it increases the gameplay thermo. So that's why modulars are like a big help, because you're using the same object multiple times in different ways. I tried a couple new things. I think there's a few things I'm going to improve on my next project. When you sculpt, if you can keep it into one sculpt, you can add more. But the bigger the sculpt that you make, it actually auto-deteriorates the resolution. So you got to be careful. You got to find a medium between the two. But I'll show you what I got. This is my little character. Sleeping. Walk around the tree. That's what I got. Feel free to take a look, walk around, check it out. Thanks for watching.